What if Patois, the Jamaican Creole, is recognized as an official language? For some stakeholders, it would increase foreign currency earnings and reduce discrimination. TVJ's Giovanni Dennis explores the issue.
An informal conversation in Patois, the mother tongue of most Jamaicans. But it's an uncommon and often frowned on language in formal spaces locally. And attitude experts at the University of the West Indies insist ostracizes many Jamaicans.
When people go into or call in a government agency for service, if they are speakers of Jamaican, they get a different type of reception from people who speak English. The reception they get is that they are made to feel less than.
It's why the Jamaica Language Unit has a current petition on the website of the Office of the Prime Minister for the government to make Patois an official language alongside English.
We're trying to help people to take off the mental shackles and also help our fellows, fellow Jamaicans, to have their rightful place in Jamaican society.
So far, almost 2,500 persons have signed the petition. The goal is to reach 15,000 by December 14, roughly a month from today. This would force the government to at least say something about it officially.
Not for we know, say, other people are coming and they may buy out we culture, they may buy out different things in the country. And we're afraid they may go take with language and they may go capitalize upon it and we get left behind.
A 2005 language attitude survey showed nearly 70% of Jamaicans would support making Patois official. Musician Asante is a longtime advocate of Patois.
Because we can train people to be interpreters. We can train people to package and market this language that people from all over the world. I get emails asking me, oh, you know, I see you perform because I do some performing as well. I'd love to speak Jamaican. Are there any courses that you offer? No.
For him, it's counterproductive not to recognize Patois.
If you're dealing with economics and increasing of or the decreasing of your employment rate, why not approve your language and get the youth then we speak it generally every day to get a certificate so them can export it. If you think about the music part of it now, and we are talking about increasing revenues from music, the language as well as the music go together.
There are more than 50 countries worldwide with two or more official languages. In Canada, for example, both French and English are the official languages, so there is precedent. And it's for those reasons that the Jamaica Language Unit is imploring the Jamaican government to do everything possible to make Patois an official language. Or, in Patois, a Daswa, the Jamaica Language Unit, a beg the government for free up the Patois. Giovanni Dennis, TVJ News.